Well, one day ahead of the midterm elections, Republican State Representative Janelle Branchon and other voters filed a lawsuit to require the sequestering of Wisconsin's military absentee ballots. The lawsuit seeks to temporarily require election officials to set aside military ballots to verify their authenticity. The group filed the suit after a Milwaukee elections official was charged with fraudulently requesting military ballots with fake names. So far, the court has not taken any action.